Welcome to a bicycle ride. We are going up Broad. We are at FDR Park right now. I'm about to go the wrong way on the park road. Ooh, I should have gone that way. That's okay. Figure it out. Oh, it's a doggy. Well, at least I'm not going the wrong way now. Check out my new cockpit. 150 mil Salsa stem. I've been looking for this stem for like months. This one's in really good shape. It's a 150, which is like the stem length I wanted to try. Still got the stickers. Oh my God, on both sides. So I grabbed it. And it takes 25.4 bars, which I didn't have, so I picked up some bars. These are 38 centimeters wide. They're shorter, narrower than my other bars, which were 42. So that's kind of cool. Just gonna try to sneak through this intersection. I think it was like kind of, it was about to be my turn anyway. Yeah, so far, I'm liking these bars. The stem is cool. These bars have a really shallow drop. So getting in the drops is not as low as it was before, which is great. It's always great to be more comfortable in the drops, because I wasn't using them too much before. So yeah, we're just headed up Broad. All the way up to Temple. I was just riding around. Today's Thursday. It's like my day off from classes and stuff. Can we sneak through? Yes, we can. Coming down here, there was really no consistent wave of green lights at all. Usually there is, at least like south of Washington, but there was not. I don't know if it's the time of day or what. I was riding around, my bars were slipping. So I went to bicycle therapy. They have a knurling tool to put little additional lines on the clamp part of the bar. And they solved my problem. Rode up Ridge. Cross Falls Bridge down MLK. Oh, you're not gonna let me sneak in? He wasn't gonna take it. if there's gonna be a red light every other intersection, I'm just gonna slow it down. You know, it's not worth it. See, it's a red. Yeah, we're gonna sneak through a little bit. Here we go. I think we're on kind of like a wave. Please turn green. Nice. All right. It's safe to pass. A bus on the right there. Plenty of room to see what's going on. We gotta avoid passing buses on the right, obviously, when they're stopping. People are coming in and out. Thank you. I think these lights are usually different. No? Because double parking. Sneak by. Lane split right here. All right. And we're going around City Hall. Gonna be over here. I'm gonna move towards the right. Here we go, North Broad. A big pile of salt. Going on. They're not crossing, so I'm gonna go. Thank you. Chart has really bad bumps right here on the right side of that lane. Even in a car. Let you guys in. They won't though. Fun. This setup is so nice. We keep this stem forever. Always remember, make cycling your own. Ignore tradition. Bastardize the sport if you want to. Redefine it. It's yours for the taking. Dress how you want. Ride how you want. Set up your bike how you want, your fit. Don't listen to anybody. They usually don't know what they're talking about. And who cares anyway? Whatever it means to you, you know? Whatever it means to you, it's all that matters.